I don't vote because none of them represent me. I don't vote because they all worship the devil, see? I don't vote because they never represented my people. I don't vote because my God represents unconditional love of its people. I don't vote because blackmail is illegal. But I'll be darned if they didn't rename that lobbying, then remove the bells from the steeple.